ever hold your pee? Because like when you need to pee, you're just like, ooh, like you do things faster. So like if you're trying to clean your room or something, but you really need to pee, you just hold it so you move faster. Or am I just crazy? Anyways, that's what I'm doing right now because I really have to pee, but I also really want to film this. So I'm just gonna hold my pee. So there is 1 week of October left. Well, honestly, like a week and a half. Not even, it's like a week and 2 days. So I've done a few things. Like Curtis Connor.
Folks.
Okay, sorry. I've done a few things that I wanted to do this fall, but there's also a lot of things that I haven't done that I want to do, and technically still have November, but there are some things that are specific to October because of Halloween that I wanted to do before the end of the month. So I thought I would document it and make a little like fall bucket list, and hopefully I can complete all of these things by the end of the week. I mean, it's a whole week, so... Right here. Fall. Wait, okay. Bucket list. Okay, I don't know why I thought that'd be a good idea, but whatever. Also, this color is too light, so I think I'm gonna have to use this one. Fall bucket list. There we go, that's better. There are a few things that are essential to this list, and so I'm gonna put them at the top. Number one, I wanna go to Spirit Halloween. Spirit Halloween is a Halloween store, and I actually went. I went once with my mom and my brother, and then I went again with my cousin. I'm gonna go again, because I do need spray, blood spray for my Halloween costume. This is another essential. Watch the Five Nights at Freddy's movie, which is coming out this Friday, I think. And I need to watch that movie. So I'm going to force my friends to go with me, whether they like it or not. Number three on the list, plan Halloween costume. I don't know what order I'm gonna do this in. I just wanna have all of this stuff written down. Okay, and then four, an obvious one, carve a pumpkin. I have not carved a pumpkin. I haven't even bought a pumpkin. So the last two are going to be optional, but I would like to do that. I would like to go to a haunted house. Number eight, I think it would be super cool to try and learn the Great Pumpkin Waltz from Charlie Brown on piano. It's the most embarrassing thing that happened. I ran out of phone storage and I just had to delete a bunch of stuff. Oh, okay. So you're probably wondering, or you're not, but probably wondering why I didn't put pumpkin patch on here. And that's because I already went to a pumpkin patch yesterday. I went yesterday. I took a lot of photos. If you want to see some, I'll put one here, and here, and here. So I went the other day and I didn't film anything. I want to go to Spirit Halloween, watch the Five Nights at Freddy's movie, plan my Halloween costume, carve a pumpkin, bake something, and listen to the Monster Mash at the same time. Try a pumpkin spice latte, go to a haunted house, or learn the Great Pumpkin Waltz on piano. Now, the last two, I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do that, but I would really love to. I should probably start making plans. I have 1 week, so I don't know how this is gonna go, but we're gonna try our best. Anyways. And bun glazed donut.
Matthew,
is that completely necessary?
Did he fart?
Yes. Maddie!
It smells, guys.
I got the goods.
It makes me feel depressed and not good about anything.
Oh.
But then there's an aftertaste of coffee and it's good. Let's pretend that we're drinking together. Meow.
The licking your fingers.
I wouldn't willingly order this, but like, it's not terrible.
It's not that bad.
You can taste the coffee, and the coffee's pretty good.
I'm gonna shit my pants.
You hear his body's jink.
Wait, should we have gotten her straw?
It's okay.
She scarfed that down.
Look, this is mine.
This is hers.
And we just got it like 5 minutes ago.
You're actually insane.
My hair is slaying today.
Thank you so much. I love you. Let me throw it away.
Thank you, Mari.
Thank you.
Or, well, thank you for existing.
For our friend asked us if we wanted Starbucks and if we could get her a drink and then bring it for her. And I was like, oh yeah, because today the drinks are 50% off. We both tried the pumpkin spice latte.
Honestly,
it was okay.
Like, you know how matcha tastes like the color green? Pumpkin spice lattes taste like the color orange with like coffee.
It looks super cute too.
And so when we got all of our drinks, they looked like super cute. I just got in a puddle and splashed the whole right side of that car.
If I look like a mess, it's because I feel like a mess.
Literally, just got out of school. There's this guy with his door wide open.
My pumpkin spice latte.
Look how cute. I love the little, the little sprinkle. They spelled my name with the K. I have gum right now, so I'm not going to drink this. But I'm going to drink it when I get in the house. Oh, excuse me.
I guess I'm just going to park it right here.
I'm gonna step in my mud. I have to pee really bad, so I'm gonna go now.
Okay, so I'm going to make... Tomorrow I'm going to see the Five Nights at Freddy's movie, and I'm really excited. I got some felt here, some cardboard, and I need to find a headband. And I'm gonna make Freddy's ears and his hat. I'm following a tutorial on TikTok, so I will put it if you want to make this too. Traced out the ear, and then I have a toilet paper roll for the top hat, and I traced out circle for the hat.
I tried to, I said, damn. Okay.
Yeah, I don't think you tried.
Gab, will you fix my ear?
No.
Do you see the left, that one right there? Yeah, put that one, push it forward. Push it forward.
Really fun and exciting, but these things are big and they could be dangerous, so they need to lay some ground rules, all right? Vanessa, what do you think?
Oh. 6.5.
You don't
really
like it.
No, I did like it.
I wish Markiplier
was in there.
Yes.
They had a mad pad. Dude, now that called me over, I was like, I feel like I seen it. I can't. I was like, oh. She was like fangirling.
The cherry on top was the song.
This is like he's choking me.
I just got home from school. Well, that's a lie. I took my friend to Five Below because he needed a Scooby-Doo shirt for work. And I came home and I just changed my costume. I love blood. Okay. Here's my costume. Christian Bale, Patrick Bateman. My axe. I put a bunch of fake blood and I let it dry overnight. And then I just did all the blood now on my arms and stuff. I even have one on my leg. A little scandalous. So yeah, I'm really excited. I think maybe I should add some like on my eye because it's like avoiding my eye. There we go.
Oh my god, this thing's choking me.
You want a big bags or small bags?
It doesn't matter.
Don't come back until the bag is full.
Peace.
Bye bye.
Stay
away.
Over here.
And somebody hit it. I'm gonna get distracted.
Oh, okay. It's okay.
Two big yachts in my big Mike suit. I am him.